Good evening and a warm welcome on board this Finnair and Oneworld flight from New York to Helsinki. We would also like to welcome our Finnair Plus and Oneworld frequent flyers. I'm the captain, Anna Masali, and together with the crew, we are here to take you.
Na 지금 들어왔다.
간단한 거야. 프로필 촬영.
어딘데?
뉴욕에서 하자는데?
뉴욕. 아 근데 아 잘 모르겠네. 아니 집에 온 지도 얼마 안 됐고 그리고 여자친구 못 본 지도 좀 됐고.
에스피노박. 에스피노박을 찍어달랜다.
에스피노박?
듣자 하니까 뭐 요번에 새 책을 내는데 처음으로 얼굴 공개하겠대.
근데 이 사람 한 번도 언론에 공개된 적이 없잖아.
그래서 그 사람이 누군지 네가 처음으로 보게 되는 거야. 할 거야 안 할 거야?
오케이 할게.
하이 앤, I've been meaning to
come. So grab a cab and get over here.
I can't do that.
But honey, I just got one of the best photographers in the world to do your portrait. Johnny Park. I'll get you a cab. Where are you?
I'm in Hanko.
Where's that?
It's in Finland.
As in Europe?
My grandfather was from here.
I know you had second thoughts about going public, but at this point you can't back out.
I'm sorry, Anne, but I can't do
it. Samantha, we really should talk about this.
SP 노박을 만난다니 믿을 수가 없다.
아 진짜 어떤 사람일까?
모르지. 교수 아닐까? 철학이나 물리학. 근데 아무리 찾아봐도 그에 대한 정보가 없어.
내가 들은 소문으로는 나사에서 은퇴했대.
나사?
응. 그래서 이렇게 늦게 시작한 거래. 봐봐. 이 책들을 모두 우주에서 쓴 거고 그리고 우주 비행사를 은퇴한 뒤에 출간하기 시작한 거야. 그러니까 이렇게 대단할 수밖에 없는 거야. 왜? 우주에서 쓴 유일한 SF 소설책이잖아.
Hi Samantha, it's Dad. Mom says that you're in Europe. What's going on? Call me when you get this.
Hey Sam, where are you? It's Adam's 40th. I hope you're coming, right? It's gonna be a blast. Just call me, okay? Bye.
Hey, it's me. Anne is calling me like crazy. Where are you?
Thank you.
어, 형.
어, 쟈니. 좋은 소식. 뉴욕까지 갈 필요 없댄다.
어, 왜 갑자기?
노방이 핀란드에 있대.
핀란드?
어. 뭐 핀란드에서 찍고 싶다는데?
알겠어. 이렇게 해볼게.
The party wasn't a blast. You didn't really miss anything. But everyone missed you. Give me a call.
What the hell is wrong with you? You didn't let him in? Do you think about anyone but yourself?
It's me again. Just checking in to say that you're all right. Whatever you're doing there, I hope you find what you're looking for. We miss you.
Good book?
Huh?
The book. Is it good?
Yeah. I'm rereading it actually. It's this. Espinosa. One of my favorite authors.
So, what's so good about it?
It's just something about the way he writes. 공간에 관한. It's about space and time travel. He makes space natural and relatable. I was actually supposed to shoot him here for a magazine cover. The new book is coming out soon. This was going to be his first public photo.
If nobody knows what he looks like, how do you know it's a he?
I guess I don't.
So, what happened?
He canceled. And when I called the agent, she told me that Novak at times can be very impulsive.
Perhaps Novak is happy, just being one in the crowd. Perhaps a magazine cover would turn that world upside down.
I still would have liked to forget that picture.
That's me.
Well, it's nice to meet you.
Samantha Page.
Johnny.
Please check your seatbelts and your seatbacks in upright position for takeoff. Thank you.